Today, I'm going to teach you some fun tape. Are you ready to yawn? Today, I want to teach you some fun facts about whiz. Okay, where's whiz? I found whiz. Did you know that whiz is the biggest country in the world? There are 9 different time zones. Now I'm going to tell you some fun facts about Tokyo. But first, I have to find the first Tokyo. Now, let me tell you a fun fact. It's the world's largest export of Toto. Do you know what they make with Toto? Hot Toddy. I have the name of the next country with the yarn about. Let me find Papua New Guinea. Let's see. This is a hard one to find. Papua New Guinea. Did you know that there are over 800 yangwoodses? That's where all the yangwoodses. Now it's still fun. Maybe if I just keep visiting the deal, I will find it. To the top of the Eiffel Tower. That's how many steps you have to jump. 1,710 steps. That'll take my new age forever. Now it's time to go to America, USA. On our flight, there are 50 states. The 50 stars stand for the 50 states. We got the Statue of Liberty as a present from France. Now it's time to go down under. Let me find Australia. That's it. Oh, there we go. Australia. It's the second country to give women the right to vote. Thanks for joining with me today. See you soon.